Operation Homefront's Hearts of Valor program honors the service and sacrifice of the people who care for our nation's wounded, ill, or injured warriors by providing a community of support. Earlier in today's game, former chairman and CEO of General Motors and U.S. Naval Academy graduate Dan Ackerson and Chevrolet honored Operation Homefront and Sean Moore, a Hearts of Valor group facilitator, 13-year police officer, and caregiver to her husband Brian, a United States Army veteran with 7 tours and 23 years of service under his belt. Sean and the rest of the Moore family were surprised to receive their very own 2018 Chevrolet Traverse. Chevrolet is proud to support Operation Homefront and our service members across the globe. To see all the ways Chevrolet continues to support the military, visit ChevySalutes.com.